right now standing here at Education Excellence Conclave 2022, organized by EU Media and CED Foundation at Park Plaza, Zirakpur, Chandigarh. Let's talk to some educators and award winners of the event.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
So please introduce yourself.
My name is Sumit and I work with Filo. Filo means train. I work with the 15 white families and we are meeting 24 residents.
Okay, sir. So how are you feeling after this event?
I am really happy. I am glad to meet so many educationists. It was a very good day. Hope to interact with many good people who know education and understand what is the relationship between education. It was an awesome day. I really thank to the team for this platform.
Okay, sir. So, according to you, what is the education future of India?
What should be the education? How does it work? I just believe that just like hospitals are now going to go by implementing. The day goes to the hospital working for office exactly. We have hospitals 24 by 7. We have we should work on something that the student while doing self-study. Whenever he asks a question, we should get his teacher. We should get a teacher who can answer that personally, the way he is being answered in school. That's what my
Okay, that's good. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for being with us. For more information, stay tuned, and for more updates, kindly visit www.k12news.net or